Hello! And so the matter comes to a satisfying conclusion. I dare say we make an excellent team, young wizard.
Is it time already for my afternoon snack? I don't remember placing an order for Wizard, but you'll do.
Thank you. Fuck! Thank you. You find a small, gleaming gem, shimmering with power. This must be the Soul Stone Groundskeeper Vern spoke of. After his unceremonious dismissal from the Ravenwood School of Magic, Sir Bainbridge Pigswick devised a plan. He would create a school of his own, where his unorthodox and less common philosophy of magic would be taught. Pigswick squandered his inheritance and purchased a deserted, vine-covered city on the world of Wisteria. Where others saw a series of wrecked, vine-choked buildings, Pigswick saw a magnificent school of magical arts. Follow the instructions in the incantation, using the items you gathered and the Soul Stone to power it. When you finish the incantation, the magic portal vanishes. No more goblins will come through it. Thank you.
By the great tree, you've done it! Lord Graustark will trouble this street no longer. You should tell Headmistress Crisp the wonderful news. Be proud of what you've accomplished.
What's that? You've impressed me. Maybe you've been able to learn a thing or two about magic, despite your training. Though your aid in the Pegasus Place matter is appreciated, it will not affect your participation in the tournament. Speaking of, it is time for you to report to Mrs. Dowager. The first round of magical dueling is about to commence.